Hey everyone, Nathan here from Kings of Leon, giving you the play-by-play for our new video for You Somebody. I think this video is different from any other video we've done. There's shots of me with my shirt off. Wait, that's already happened. I'm gonna try to give you an in-depth look into the making of possibly the greatest video ever.
What music video are we shooting today, Nacho?
It's gonna be For You Somebody. Excellent tune. If you're drunk, you'll cry. It'll make you boohoo. Know that I can use somebody. You know that I can use somebody. Someone like you.
Filming the live performance aspect of the video, we actually did during sound check of our show at the Nokia Theater in LA. This video was kind of cool and nerve-wracking in the fact that they filmed us, you know, actually preparing for a real show.
Dude, all I can say is just like ham it the fuck up, you know?
What? Can you ham up the whole show?
Absolutely.
Every show that I've watched, nobody is rocking.
It was actually cool to watch back and see us in that element, you know, having cameras in the dressing room when you go through your pre-show rituals. Matt, come on in. You know, I see my brothers and my cousin every night when we're getting ready to do a show, but it's kind of neat to see it from an outsider's view. The director of this video wanted us to play the song as the first song in the encore. She got her one shot at glory. Luckily for us, we had a great show. Day two of the shoot, I think it was a scheduled noon set time. We drove off to the only bar in Los Angeles with no air conditioning and decided to get our sweat on. It's hot in there. Kind of wish I would have started this video out with a ponytail, but instead I had to be Antonio Banderas cool and go long haired instead.
Where are we right now?
Mexico. When we first got there on the second day, we knew we were shooting at the bar, and then the next location was undisclosed.
Wow, it looks so much better in
fake life than real life.
Wow, that is amazing. Look at Jared, he's like, yeah, that's a tire.
Matt and Jared are into like the fast cars. This video we did with Sophie Muller, and she did not want Matt to drive the car. And she must be a psychic because he ended up getting pulled over anyway. Very minor, you know. I think he lost like 2 points off of his license.
Three cop cars pulled us over.
Driving without license.
Where'd you guys go?
Everywhere.
What are you talking shit about?
Did I talk shit about anything?
You look like you're lying to me. You know how I tell when you're lying?
I'm drunk?
Your lips are moving.
There's just a lot of love in the air. A lot of making out. A lot of smooching. A lot of skin.
Apparently his shirt's gonna be off.
Oh boy.
I know. Ladies, back off.
It's supposed to be make-believe lovemaking.
Not ready.
Apparently this is a bit of a facade.
Very nervous.
This is the life that I'm missing out on.
His cousins are watching. His friends are watching.
Kind of missing rolling around in the hay with a... with a steady.
Mom, gonna see this. Betty Ann, I love you.
Instead, I'm having miserable sex with tons of beautiful women.
Hey. I'm just talking about you.
I've been roaming around, always looking down at all I see.
When these move, there's a lie happening.
Jealous.